We are the Gujarat Technological University. Since its inception over a decade ago, GTU has been empowering young and curating minds to realize their true potential. Over 4 lakh inspired students are enrolled with one of the premier academic universities in India. With more than 450 affiliated colleges in its fold operating across 5 zones of the state, GTU, the International Innovative University, your place to move forward.
Good evening to all. Today we have discussed related to reverse bias p-n junction diode. Today we have discussed the topic reverse bias p-n junction diode. Reverse bias p-n junction diode. So what is the meaning of reverse bias first of all? If P terminal connected with negative terminal and N terminals that can be connected with positive terminal, and P terminal can be connected with negative terminal, then it is known as reverse bias condition of p-n junction diode. Now, in reverse bias, what is the internal structure related to that? This is P terminal. This is known as N terminal. Now, if this is negative terminal, this is positive terminal. Now say this, if electron can be passed through like that, then what is the majority charge carrier? That can be present inside the semiconductor? See, this is the majority charge carrier. And see, this is the electron. See, this majority charge carrier can combine with this electron. Battery electron. So I have right here majority charge carrier. It can be combined with battery electron. So all the majority charge carrier can be moved across the junction. Means what? It cannot be traveled inside the junction. So large amount of current that can be flow in the circuit, majority charge carrier that can be go away from junction. Then depletion region is increased. See this, it is known as depletion region. a pleasant region. So majority charge carrier goes away from junction, so width of depletion region that can be increased. Width of depletion region can be increased. So it can be considered as a reverse bias PN junction diode. Width of depletion region is increased. It is important for MCQ. That's why I have right here. Width of depletion region can be increased. It can be considered as a open switch. Simply saying Gujarati language, majority charge carrier and electrons are combined thai jasa. આ ઇલેક્ટ્રોન અને આ મેજોરિટી ચાર્જ કરે અહીંયા હોલ હોય એટલે ડેપ્લેશન રિજિયનની વિડ્થ વધતી જશે રિવર્સ બાયસમાં એટલે આ ઓપન સ્વિચ તરીકે વર્ક કરશે. વિડ્થ ઓફ ડેપ્લેશન રિજિયન કેન બી ઇન્ક્રીઝ સો ઇટ કેન બી કન્સિડર્ડ એઝ અ ઓપન સ્વિચ. સો ઇટ ઇઝ ધ કન્સેપ્ટ રિલેટેડ ટુ રિવર્સ બાયસ પીએન જંકશન ડાયોડ. સો ઇટ ઇઝ ધ કમ્પ્લીટ એક્સપ્લેનેશન. નાઉ વી હેવ સી ધ એક્સપેરિમેન્ટ related to reverse bias PN junction diode. Is the practical reverse bias silicon diode. Now see, choose the diode 14007. Applied voltage, see this. If you can apply voltage, this is the value of resistance. In entire session you have to check the value. See this, if you can check the value, see this, change the voltage, see this value. Again, thanks to Virtual Laboratory, MHRD Government of India. Based on that, I have able to explain the practical. It is not developed by me. See this. Now get the table. So this entire ring, how it can be changed, that we have discussed here. Also change the voltage. Also clear the all content. Starting from zero, see this. Starting reverse current is zero. See this, there is no flow of current. If you can apply the 2 volt battery, reverse voltage 1.85. If you can compare with forward bias, then maximum current can be flowing the circuit. See this. Now, if you can increase the resistance, now see this. 1.2. Now see this. See this. Reverse voltage is increased. Remember that point. Reverse voltage can be increased. So how current can be increased? See this. So now if you can plot the graph, so you can get the graph like that, which is known as VI characteristics. See, this is the negative voltage. Remember that point, negative voltage. So graph can be moved towards the third quadrant. Now, interesting scenario that I have discussed here. We have concentrate on this particular region. See this. Current is not flowing the circuit. That's why it is considered as an open switch. And if you can increase the voltage, then current can be increased. It can be leads the concept towards the Zener breakdown and avalanche breakdown. If reverse voltage can be increased from 4 to 6, then it is known as Zener breakdown. And if you can increase the voltage beyond this at this particular level, This is known as avalanche effect. This is known as Zener effect. I have mentioned this with the different terms of power. So it is the complete explanation regarding the reverse bias PN junction diode. It can be considered as an open switch. So I have explained this with the help of virtual laboratory.